This is Bartimaeus.
Bartimaeus was a blind man. He couldn't see. Oh dear. Everything was black. He couldn't see anything. Poor Bartimaeus was always tripping over things. Silly Bartimaeus.
Sometimes he walks into things.
And he often didn't know where he was going. So he would just wander off for days. Oh, poor Bartimaeus. There he goes, looking for home. And running into things and falling into things.
Oh, Bartimaeus.
And sometimes he would even hurt himself. Oh, watch out for the fire. Oh, Bartimaeus.
One day, Bartimaeus was begging on the side of the road. This is what he did to get money. If he didn't get money, he wouldn't have any food for dinner that night. Sometimes he would be here for hours without getting anything.
He would hold out his plate and ask people to put money inside it. And that was what he did every day. He would wait for people to give him money because he couldn't work.
But luckily, today, someone gave him some money so he might be able to get food tonight.
Thank you very much, said Bartimaeus. And he would stash that money so he could survive and buy himself some food.
He was sitting on the side of the road and all of a sudden he heard something. What is that, he thought.
People were saying, oh, Jesus is here, Jesus is here. Blind Bartimaeus went, oh, Jesus, he's the son of God. He can make people better. So he got up. Jesus, he said. Oh, where is he? I can't see him. He must be out there somewhere. Jesus! Jesus!
Other people didn't like Bartimaeus. And especially, they didn't think he was worthy of Jesus. So they said, shush! Jesus isn't here to see you. He's here for me. But Bartimaeus didn't give up. He kept yelling,
Jesus! 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 Save me! Jesus!
And Jesus, he heard him and he told him to come over.
The people couldn't believe it. He was calling Bartimaeus. Oh, Bartimaeus, he somehow wants to talk to you.
What was he going to do?
Jesus said, Bartimaeus, what do you want me to do for you?
He said, I'm blind. And Jesus put his hands over him and made him see again.
Oh, Bartimaeus could see for the first time. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, and they walked off together looking at all the beautiful colours. For the first time ever, Bartimaeus was able to see. Wow, that's so exciting, isn't it? Bartimaeus could see. He was blind, but now he could see. Thank you, Jesus. That's sometimes like us. Sometimes we don't know what this world is for. We don't know what people are worth until we know how much we're worth. And once we know how much Jesus loves us, we can love other people just as much. Wow, that's a cool story. Blind Bartimaeus. Bye-bye.